I was tired of my lady. We've been together too long. Like a worn-out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed and did the personal columns. There was this letter I read. If you let me eat a colada and getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you love me, you love me tonight in the dunes on the Cape, then I'm the love that you look for. Write to me and escape. I didn't think about my lady. I know that sounds kind of mean, but being my old lady, falling into the same old dull routine. So I wrote to the paper, got a personal ad. And though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad. Yes, I like pina colada and getting caught in the rain. I am not into health food, I am into champagne. I get to meet you by tomorrow noon and cut through all this red tape at a bar called O'Malley's, where we'll plan our escape. So I waited with high hopes, and she walked into the place. I knew her smile in an instant, I knew the curve of her face. Was my own lovely lady, and she said, oh, it's you. And then we laughed for a moment, and I said, I never knew that you like pina coladas and getting caught in a rain, and the feel of the ocean and the taste of champagne. You let me get love at midnight in the dunes on the Cape. You're the lady I've loved for. Come with me and escape. If you let pina coladas and getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you let me love at midnight in the dunes of the Cape, then I'm the love that you look for. Write to me and escape.